Sarah, I promise you that I will always be by your side, and that I will always lead you, and that on all of the adventures that we're going to have, that I'll always be with you. I love you.
Thank you.
That was so sweet. Mine's kind of silly. I promise to watch terrible, scary movies with you and make fun of them the entire time. And to be there for you when you wake up and have a terrible dream. And to love you and support you and to follow your lead, even though that's really hard for me. Just kidding. I love you.
I love you too.
Yeah. I'm Matthew.
I, Matthew.
Take you, Sarah.
Take you, Sarah.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
And now, Sarah. As you place the ring on his finger, repeat after me. I, Sarah.
I, Sarah.
Take you, Matthew.
Take you, Matthew.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till we are parted by death.
Till we are parted by death.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
So, with all that being said, it is my honor to pronounce you as husband and wife. Matthew, you may kiss your bride. It's a good look. It looks good.
those of you who are here, thank you for the part you played in her life. Thank you to God for the part that he played in preparing and bringing Matthew into her life and into our family. And I might top that.
Ditto.
Yeah, so Carol said, I was joking around that I have one married off and kind of out of the nest. You know, I have two married off, one more to go, four more to go. I'd like to raise a glass, raise a toast to Sarah and Matthew. This is the start of many years of happiness, many kids of happiness.
Cheers.
Today is a wonderful celebration of two people who are wildly in love. In this moment, let us all raise our glasses to Sarah and Matt. Let us toast to the many exciting adventures that lie ahead of them.
Cheers.
Let's celebrate.